An escort of 4th, 7th Dragoon Guards in full dress uniform left the palace of Holyrood House with Lord Kinnaird, this year's Lord High Commissioner at the General Assembly of the Church of Scotland. After the picturesque drive through the streets of Edinburgh, the procession arrived at St. Giles Cathedral for divine service. Civic dignitaries and high officials met Lord and Lady Kinnaird as they entered the cathedral to a fanfare of trumpets.